Hi there. We're thinking a lot these days about what it means to be an invitational church. Not a welcoming church, not that we don't want to be welcoming, but welcoming is more reactive. People come and we welcome them. An invitational church is much more proactive. We're going out, we're extending invitations beyond our own walls. We're doing that in a number of different ways these days. We're encouraging people when it's big times of the year, Christmas and Easter, to really prayerfully consider about people in your life you might want to invite, a neighbor, a family member, a colleague, whoever it might be. We're also, in some of our meetings sometimes, we're taking out our phones, and sometimes I find just scrolling through the list of people you have in your phone reminds you of somebody who you could just send an invite to. Amazing what happens when we make these kinds of invitations. We remember that there's a whole world out there, sometimes just waiting to be invited. And honestly, the very worst that's gonna happen is someone's gonna say thanks, but no thanks. And they'll be honored that you even thought of them. So give it a shot. We're working at it and hope you are too, what it is to be an invitational church.